It's official. The main villain in the next Dragon Ball movie is going to be Frieza. And I'm hyped for that. I can't wait for it. And the story will be the two characters made by Toriyama. They're going to be from Frieza's army. They are going to come on Earth and resurrect Frieza with Dragon Balls. And I think it's going to be very good because Frieza was my favorite villain. And we are going to see the villain from the previous movie and Battle of Gods, and this one is going to be called Dragon Ball Z Resurrection, and I think it's going to be very good. And it's coming in April in Japan in 2D and 3D, and I hope you are hyped as me, and the link will be posted down and you can read and see the trailer from the movie, and I hope you enjoyed this video and see you next time.